Hi, mga kapuso! So, alam niyo naman na beauty is a priority for me.
Yes.
As in, ang dami ko ng products na na-try at na-judge ko na sila kung slay ba sila or wale.
Oh my gosh, kinakabahan ako.
Patok ba sila o putok. And right now, I am very lucky or we are very lucky kasi we are going to try out for the first time ang pinaformulate ng mga bagong-bagong lipsticks ni Ms. Crisper, no?
Kinakabahan ako sa'yo. Oh my gosh, alam mo ba na ikaw yung first vlogger na mag-review ng lipsticks ko?
And I'm so lucky. Thank you very
ano
much.
Ba? Pero I want honest review, ha, Mars?
Yeah, sure. Game.
Ang name ng brand ko is She. So, She. Why She? Because parang it talks about women empowerment. With just a lipstick, parang it's enough to keep you going. Yeah. And at the same time, parang it reflects to my journey as well na ako yung tipo ng girl na dreamer ako eh. So, I wanna inspire women from different walks of life na girls, you can achieve your dreams. Alam mo yun? Yes. Kaya mo. Alam mo, gusto ko talaga maglabas ng full line eh. So, as testing ground, nag-start muna ako sa lipstick. So, 5 shades lang to.
And actually, tinignan ko kasi sila kanina. Sorry. Tinignan ko na sila kanina. And nakita ko nga na very different from each other yung mga shades.
At saka yung shades na to, talagang, ito yung mga personal choices ko for ano everyday lipstick. And at the same time, yung nagko-complement siya sa skin color natin ng mga Pinay. And hindi pa to yung final kung ano, hindi pa to yung final look ng tube.
Yeah.
Kasi gusto ko i-surprise yung mga tao kasi maganda yung itsura ng tube ko. And from tube to packaging to the formula, tinutukan ko lahat yun. So, sample tubes muna to. But the colors are already final.
So, let's proceed to swatching and testing. So, first shade is this mysterious one, guys. Tingnan natin siya. Oh, wow.
Yan yung pinaka-red ko. Pero hindi siya bright, hindi siya flashy red.
So, titest ko muna siya, guys, on the back of my hand. And as you can see, meron siyang fuchsia undertone. So, let's see kung bagay ba siya sa akin. Okay, so nafe-feel ko na parang meron siyang cooling effect sa lips.
Yeah!
I love it. Tapos yung cooling effect na yun is hindi lang siya nag-last for like 10 seconds.
Yeah,
kasi
it's like for 3
now,
minutes.
Even though red yung lips na to, hindi siya mukhang matabang, hindi ako mukhang mangangain.
Yeah.
Ganun, it still looks very sweet. And even the formula, if wala siya nung cooling effect, feeling ko wala akong suot. May cooling
effect. It's lightweight
effect
also. Uh-huh.
It's super lightweight.
Ano, Mars?
Yeah, I love it. And I'm excited to try yung other shades. So, let's go.
Pero ito na nga, may challenge ako sa'yo. Yung next shades natin, gagamitin mo all over your face.
Actually,
yung colors, eh.
Na-try ko na to. Na-try ko na tong challenge na to before sa aking
channel. Yeah, di ba? May ganun kang ano.
So, medyo alam ko na kung paano sila i-manipulate.
Wow.
Pero, walang expectations, okay? Alright, so next shade ay this one.
Yan.
So swatch ko muna siya para,
so ano siya, para it can be your everyday lipstick because it's it's the most natural one.
Feeling ko ito yung favorite ko so far. So for my full face challenge, parang gusto kong ilagay ito sa aking eyes. So as you can see, kahit na lipstick yung ginamit ko, it looks blended. Basta guys, use your beauty finger. Kasi ito yung pinaka-malambot na pressure. Alright, now let's see kung anong surprise shade number 3. Okay, so this one naman is a very Barbie pink. Yes! So kung kanina is more on like subtle, sweet, this one, may laban na siya, girl. So for now, I feel like I wanna use it again sa aking eyes since meron akong pink Joanna light. Pwede ko siyang dagdagan ng medyo darker. Dito lang sa parang outer part. I love it. Super cute.
Okay so next ko naman sa'yo. Actually, ito yung gamit ko ngayon. Para siyang peach coral na umi-everyday din. Pwede mo ring everyday lipstick. Kaya ako siya napili, it's because may mga nakausap akong millennials, Mars. Hindi na kasi ako millennials, so hindi ko na alam yung kulay nila eh. But then, sabi ko, kailangan may lipstick ako na pang-millennials. So ito yung shade na yun na for them.
Okay. By the way, guys, I'm so sorry, medyo malikot. So medyo na-ruin yung ating swatches. But anyway, ito yung ating next shade na pang-millennials, sabi ni Ms. Chris. Nice! So, ang gagawin ko, guys, ilalagay ko siya sa aking cheeks as my blush.
Like pwede siya maging blush mo.
Yes, girl. Basta nga, huwag mo siyang i-direct sa iyong cheeks para seamless siya. Ang gawin mo, maglagay ka sa hand mo, tapos dun ka kumuha, and then dabbing motion. Alright. So now guys, we are down to the last color.
Ano yung sa lipstick mo?
Yeah,
sa lips
it's going down sa aking lips. So kung ano mang kulay nito, paninindigan ko, okay? Medyo girling yung mga first four, diba? And then this one is medyo may edgy vibe. It's a warm-toned nude brown. Okay, so I will try it now on my lips. In fairness talaga sa pigmentation mo, girl, ha? Ako ang nalulula.
Oh, diba? Actually, yung Shea, marami siyang meaning eh. First, it's soft, it's hydrating because it's not dry na. And enrich yung color sa'yo, sa lips mo all day.
So, acronym pala siya.
Ano? Kumusta yung color na yan?
Super! Ito yung second sa aking favorite kasi yung favorite is in light pink. Pero I love this as well. And by the way, sabi ko kanina, super different nila from each other, di ba? Like, ibang-ibang feel, iba-ibang vibe. Pero nung ginamit ko sa buong mukha ko, parang it connects.
And yun nga, parang gusto ko nga itap lahat ng women from different walks of life na meron silang parang go-to lipstick. Kahit anumang trabaho mo, may lipstick na bagay sa'yo.
So as you can see guys, super na-enjoy ko hindi lamang yung colors pero pati yung formulas ng She Lipsticks by Chris Bernal. And guys, hindi lang bilang lipstick pero as eyeshadows and blush as well. So it's obvious na ang aking verdict is the Clay verdict.
Thank you! Ayan na,
nag-carried away. For more exclusive videos, just go to gmanetwork.com.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.